I know it looks strange the first time you see it, but hear me out for 1 minute. I am a code folder. I hide most of my code most of the time. I have keyboard shortcuts to easily show and hide blocks of code, and when I open a file, all method and function bodies are collapsed by default. The reason? I'm not a superhuman speed reader that understands dozens of lines of code at a glance. And I also don't have a 2 meter high screen. I just can't read and understand all of this, you know? I feel overwhelmed looking at all that code, especially when I'm searching for one specific method. When I create a new file, it's all fine. It's a blank slate and I've got control. But code grows rapidly, and real-life projects, more often than not, include work in existing files instead of blank slates. So I really need a way to reduce cognitive load. I cannot take it all in at once, and that's why I've grown to like code folding so much. Give yourself a week to get used to it. Configure your IDE to automatically fold method bodies and functions, and assign proper key bindings to show and hide blocks. And I promise you, you will like it.